tackle!
Surrender when it's done.
I'd rather see you dead than surrender.
I don't blame you.
Why don't you have Salazar do it?
Briggs is a good man, Menendez. Don't kill him. Shoot him in the leg. He's alive. Thank you, Rome.
If we truly succeed today, Admiral Briggs will come to understand why I did not kill him.
Salazar, hurry the fuck up! Harper, get to the server room! Briggs is down!
Attention all security officers, Commander David Mason. SEAL team member Salazar is working with the enemy.
This was his plan. Menendez smuggled the solarium chip on board, hacked our whole system. He's now in command of the satellite network controlling the entire U.S. drone fleet. We need to inform the Pentagon.
Let me try something. In order to control our satellites, the signal has to be relayed to proxies. One of them will give us a source of the transmission. It'll take some time.
Do it, Chloe.
Whoever compromised Salazar.
Get him to sick bay.
What the hell happened here, man?
Salazar. He played us off. He was working with Menendez.
Fuck, how could he do that, man? What are you talking about? He's one of us!
Section, security team Epsilon. We have Salazar secure. He surrendered without incident.
Where are you?
Hangar Bay 2.
On my way! What about Menendez?
He took off in one of our fighters. We missed him by seconds, sir.
Betrayed us all, Salazar!
Today is a difficult day, Section. But tomorrow, we all win.
Not